We got a race. Sweet. I know the local was L70. The one that was led by the Heritage Unit, I'm not sure, but because of heritageunits.com, I can track it and see what the symbol was. and I'll put that in the video description. So there you go. That was a pretty cool race there. Almost got blocked with the Heritage unit, but got out of the way just in time. We also have an eastbound that's a godsend, so that'll be coming our way pretty soon as well. And thank you for watching. And there's Old Glory blowing in the wind.